invoking the description cultured sporty for its redesigned 2019 CLS four-door coupe. Mercedes-Benz will revive its swoopy styling while delivering an array of new engines. Fans of the original CLS will be gratified to see the return of one long sweep of side sheet metal, ditching the ungainly rear haunches from the second generation. Sadly, the crisp character line of the first-gen CLS does not make a return, with Mercedes instead providing more of a muscular shoulder. The rear deck has a bit of a pouty lip at the trunk-led edge, which might be a polarizing touch. The CLS will be a nimble combination of unique parts and platform sharing. It will ride on the MRA platform shared with the E-Class and carry the same wheelbase and axles. Although the CLS and E-Class have different overall lengths and tracks, giving the CLS the appearance of its 19-inch wheels being pushed farther to the corners, Mercedes declined to provide specific dimensions for the CLS. Meanwhile, the engines and electronics will be shared with the S-Class. The seats and most of the interior will be unique to the CLS. Despite its sleek appearance, the CLS is actually less slippery than the E-Class, with a 0.26 CD compared to 0.23 for the stockier-looking sedan. Why? Much had to do with the keeping the rear axle on the ground at higher speeds without adding a spoiler, which would ruin the line of the car. So,